Right, yeah, uni. I only really know of think one other person that's going to my uni, so and she'll be doing. Oh wow. Yeah, she's going to be doing like a completely different field of study to me, so. Yeah, you too. I'm doing at uni and doing a Bachelor of Science, and I'll be double majoring physics and chemistry. That should be fun. Should be hard as well. But it's what I enjoy, it's what I'm good at, so yeah. But yeah, I really enjoyed those subjects in high school, and I did pretty well in them in my waste exams. I think I got like 77% of my chemistry waste exam and about 70% of my physics one, so I think I've made the right choice in what subjects I want to do. Alright, I think we'll dig down now because otherwise we're going to be in a bit of a pickle, you know? Don't want to be in a pickle. I want to be at a nice health. Yeah, it looks like a few other people have taken damage as well, so on the road to Iron Man, I guess. It's not that that's going to be very likely, of course, though. But you know, I guess we'll find out in time, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, getting pretty tired earlier actually, about a couple of hours ago. I was just felt quite dead. I was like, eh. But, had some caffeine, had some coke, so, you know, I'm hoping that keeps me awake for a bit. Because, yeah, I'm gonna be up for at least another hour and a half, probably. Well, I don't know, whenever I Yeah, I guess whenever when I die or win the game, that's when I'll go to bed, so. I found some iron here on the way down, that's always good. Always good to find. There's also coal as well. Lots of good stuff. I'm hoping I can find a cave down pretty low so I can start getting diamonds and things, because that's you want you yeah, that's what you want nice and early, you know? Yeah. I do want to, you know, be prepared for this game. I want to be able to get things, get somewhere, maybe get a kill or two, I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Let's hope I don't fight anyone who's insanely good at PvP. Because that wouldn't be too great, wouldn't it? Probably wouldn't have much of a chance at 300 MS. That's what happens when you live in Australia with, of course, one of the best internets in the world. Like, of course, come to Australia. That is, of course, very sarcastic. Don't come to Australia if you're looking for good internet, because that's the last thing you'll find. Sure, you'll find all other things, but definitely not good internet. Yeah, we're gonna smelt a little bit of stuff, because, yeah. Don't know why I just blocked off my crafting table. That was silly of me. Very silly indeed. Cook up some iron. Cook up some chicken. Yeah. The lag's not too bad, actually. 300 MS is, like I said earlier, quite manageable, so. I keep on Optifine zooming in, but can't, you know? Just don't have that option. Well, I do if I do click the key that I've binded it to, but I'm not gonna do that, I'm no cheater. Yeah, that's not me. Kampel doesn't cheat. Kampel's a good guy. Oh, Permanight now. Permanight. Grab this redstone. Hopefully I don't yawn too much. But yeah, I literally have had no sleep at all, so... we'll be doing all that once this is over. And there's no more redstone. Rip. Rip in pepperonis. Rip in pepperonis. Oh, I hear a zombie accent. I'll try and find it. I think that was a zombie. Not sure what I heard, to be honest. Okay. Let's see if we can get closer to the sounds going up. So a few more people have taken damage now, that's good for me. Okay, can I hear any zombie sounds? No? Well, that's unfortunate. Let's just go up to maybe, yeah, Y32. And we'll just dig down in one direction. See where it takes us, you know? Hopefully to a nice cave. Get plenty of resources, but... possibly not. Actually, I should make some torches. So people can see. Anyone watching me can see. Watching my very lovely girly skin. Very feminine. But yeah. Oh my god. Man, I'm tired. But I wanted to play, so... knew what I was in for, coming at 4 a.m. to play, so... yeah. Actually, it's almost 5 a.m. now. I hear the zombie. It's getting a bit louder. I hear lava, actually. That's good news. Very good news for me. Yeah, the zombie's somewhere this way. Sweet. I dug in the right direction. Just gotta find where that zombie is. Probably down lower, actually. I'll dig towards the lava, because I usually know what height that's on. Okay. Let's find this lava. Tell you, oh, I think the lava is above me. That is not a good idea. Let's try going this way. Oh dear. That is not what I want to find. No. Oh, there's a zombie. Hello. How are you, Mr. Zombie? Just killed you. Oh, lapis. Lapis lazuli. Let's make our way over to that. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people have taken damage. And I'm not one of those people. Yay! That makes me a happy chappy. A very happy chappy. Need to organize. Organize? Organized. Organize my inventory a bit more. Unfortunately, this does not suffice. This is not a good cave. I have to dig in the other direction. Oh, that's the end of this episode, so I guess I'll see you all next time. Bye.